Yo guys, I kind of botched it. I forgot to film an intro for this one, but here's your intro for the Legacy Mountain Bike Park in Montana. It's like Kalispell, Montana. I also botched it and didn't know that they were only open on the weekends and showed up on a Thursday, but I got super lucky. Reached out to them and I was like, yo, is anybody riding tomorrow? Like, is there a chance I can still like come ride the park? Cause it's kind of like a smaller park. It's not like a lift access. They like shuttle you with like trucks and trailers, which actually adds to the feel and makes it super awesome. But anyway, they allowed me to come out and kind of like shuttle with them because they had some other stuff going on, so people were out there. And then I got to ride with some of the dudes from Trail Crew too, who were both super awesome, and they just like showed me around the park, showed me the speed for everything. And like, that place is great. Like, the community's dope, the bike park's awesome. No braking bumps, no nothing, just like perfectly sculpted lips, and there is so many good jumps there. It's so much fun. So super thankful that they let me join and I got to experience that. And I would definitely recommend checking it out for yourself. Hope you enjoy watching.
Big on one of those.
Yeah.
Oops. That's it. Thank you. like shit.
That's fucking awesome.
Holy.
That's pretty much as good.
Chill as. Oh, I thought I was going faster than that shit. Dang, you can over jump that one huge. Sick. That is so fun. Oh,